Susana Poder did two things. Number one, they organized efforts to do away with industries that threaten the health and well-being of communities. And they did that very well. But the second thing that they did was equally important. They taught communities how to organize to fight issues of importance to them.
I started responding on calls to Alf and Brookswood and Munson. Uncontrollable nosebleed, vomiting blood, illnesses that couldn't be explained, and I couldn't figure out what the heck was going on. And shortly after that, I came to know Susana, Dr. Herrera, Ms. Rangel, and Poder. And it was the tank farm that was causing these people's undiagnosed illnesses. The list is long of what Poder and Susana have fought for, up to and including the very last and third tower of the Holly power plant coming down most recently. Now, therefore, I, Mike Martinez, on behalf of Mayor Lee Leffingwell, the City of Austin, Texas, do hereby proclaim October 26, 2013, as Susana Almanza Day.